Isaac, have you ever seen something like this? Remarkable.
It sure is. Watch your step, mate. It looks a wee bit unstable.
I'll be fine. Yeesh, what a mess. Looks like the wood here could bust from the slightest impact.
Just don't be throwing rocks about. We'll be fine. Are you recording?
Ah, yes. I am Theodore Grant, here with my assistant Isaac Hughes. The date is October 5th, 1963. If my watch is in order, it is 5:47 p.m. We've just arrived at an ancient castle tower, searching for a shrine thought to hold artifacts of great value and the key to immortality. The local folklore suggests it was buried here to suppress its evil energy. We'll be recording notes of any discoveries. The time is now 6:35 p.m. We've just discovered some strange gems. Perhaps they're...
What was that? What the hell was that?
It looks like half the bottom level just collapsed beneath us. Not sure how we're going to be getting down from here.
You've got to be bloody kidding me.
It's fine. Just keep an eye out. Let's keep searching.
Well, there's no way out. Looks like we're gonna be here a while.
Isaac. I think we found it.
There's nothing even here. Just a bunch of worthless gems. Theodore, we've been stuck in this bloody tower for 2 days. It's not worth it. We need to find a way out of here.
And how do you fucking suppose we do that, huh? Nobody knows we're here. There's no way to call for help. As far as I'm concerned, we're going to die in here. Now help me figure out what this is. Don't let this entire damned expedition be in vain.
What's even the point, then? We could at least be trying...
Shush! Look at this. It's writing. Help me translate this.
You're ridiculous. It says... Touch. Light. Power. And, death. Fucking great. Even the artifact says that we're doomed.
Right, okay. I think I might have figured this thing out. See the faces? I think these gems might...
Theodore! What the hell? Where did you go?
I am Theodore Grant. The date is October 7th, 1963. I don't know where I am or exactly how I got here. All I know is this is my last recording. These words, I can't make out all of them, but from what I understand, I have two choices. Either die or take the artifact and face the consequences. If the artifact brought me here, I have no reason to doubt the truth behind the stories. I came here to discover a historic relic for humanity to admire. Instead, I've found a source of power beyond any comprehension. I suppose some discoveries are best left undiscovered. am Theodore Grant. The date is October 7th, 1963. I don't know where I am or exactly how I got here. All I know is this is my last recording. These words, I can't make out all of them, but from what I understand, I have two choices. Either die, or take the artifact and face the consequences. If the artifact brought me here, I have no reason to doubt the truth behind the stories. I came here to discover a historic relic for humanity to admire. Instead, I've found a source of power beyond any comprehension. I suppose some discoveries are best left undiscovered. Grant, the date is October 7th, 1963. I don't know where I am or exactly how I got here. All I know is this is my last recording. These words, I can't make out all of them, but from what I understand, I have two choices. Either die, or take the artifact and face the consequences. If the artifact brought me here, I have no reason to doubt the truth behind the stories. I came here to discover a historic relic for humanity to admire. Instead, I've found a source of power beyond any comprehension. I suppose some discoveries are best left undiscovered.